My name is Cristina Monteiro and I'm actually working at Escola Superior de Biotecnologia da Universidade Católica Portuguesa do Porto on a research project about green roofs. Green roofs are a type of construction that uses vegetation on top of buildings with several advantages. For example, they reduce the energy consumption and thermal variation on buildings and reduce atmospheric pollutants and urban heat island effects in urban areas. Green roofs are also extremely useful in rainwater retention, reducing the flood peaks and decreasing the floods that occur more often due to climatic changes. In our studies, the rainwater retention by our green roofs pilot systems are about 30 to 40%.